Peter Sam whistled as long and as loudly as he could. Suddenly...